to show you what goes into the making of a tumescent solution, which we hear commonly being used for the liposuction procedures. So you can have RL you can use, or you can use NS depending on what you prefer. And usually we make the solution in 500 ml. So for 500 ml of ringer-lactate, which is the isotonic physiological fluid solution, we take 2% of lignocaine plain, which is 30 ml and without adrenaline, and we'll add this entire 30 ml to this amount of RL. The importance of using the lignocaine is that obviously it will give you pain relief. So some people also prefer to use sensorcaine, that is bupivacaine of 0.5%, to give longer periods of pain relief. But you should always talk to your anesthetist before adding that to the solution. Next comes sodium bicarbonate, and we use a 7.5% weight by volume solution, and this is a 10 ml vial. So this entire content will be added to the 500 ml of RL, and this is used because ultimately when you see the lignocaine, everything is going to make it an acidic medium, which is painful, and you want to neutralize it. So we use sodium bicarbonate as the alkaline medium. Then next up comes the hyaluronidase, which is a very small, you can see, ampoule, and this consists of 1500 international units. We take this one amount and put it in the 500 ml of RL, and this is used because it helps in order to disperse the amount of solution that you're infiltrating inside, because it'll help in the cell breakdown. And ultimately we have adrenaline, so we prefer using plain xylocaine and then adding adrenaline over the top, and this you can see is 1 ml, which consists of 1 milligram of adrenaline. So what you should also know is that the amount you can use. So when you're using plain lignocaine, you can give up to 2 to 3 milligram per kg body weight. Sensorcaine is also about the same, 2 to 3 milligram per kg body weight. But when you add adrenaline to it, it goes up to 5 to 7 milligram per kg body weight. The amazing thing about making a tumescent solution is that when you put all these together, you can give 10 to 15 ml per kg body weight of the solution, and the amount of lignocaine that you can give can actually go up to 50 milligram per kg body weight, and it is completely safe. So the inventor of this was Dr. Jeffrey Klein, who is actually a dermatologic surgeon, and now it's most widely used in plastic surgery and for all the liposuction procedures.